What are you looking at, old man?
There's some Mustangs and some such out there beyond that ridge. Wondering if it was worth getting you and going around some of them up.
Fair enough. We're nearly out of money. Ranch is in turmoil. We may not make it through the winter. What could we possibly want with some good quality horses? Come on.
That tone of voice ain't so becoming on you. Makes you seem all pent up and angry like some Blackwater would-be business tycoon with a bad case of hemorrhoids.
I'll give you a bad case if someone just shot me in the head if you don't hurry up.
Are you gonna mount up, kid? Come on, follow me. Why you gotta act so biggity all the damn time? What happened to you?
What were you gonna do? Just look at them horses all day?
Well, God forbid I'd do anything around here without checking with His Royal Highness first.
Yeah, you're real good at watching. That's about all you're good for, apart from bending your elbow.
I can't do right for doing wrong. You're an ungrateful bastard, you know. I did my best when you was gone.
Your best is like anybody else's worst.
Come on. I'm getting old. I gotta start taking things easy.
You've been taking things easy for 40 years.
See you. Come on.
Come on.
There you go. Come on, rope one of them. Uncork that rock.
Quiet,
boy.
Old man. You're mine now.
Show it who's boss.
Calm it down.
There you go. That's it.
Come on. Come on. Near the guy.
Use your feet, you woman.
Whoa there.
Steady there.
That's it. You were what?
Yeah. Final.
Stop talking, damn it.
You got one more left in you?
Yeah.
Go on, rope it.
Let's go.
Come on, now. Go on, get after another one. Yeah. Get a loop there, John. Quick, throw that rope. Might as well see if you can get us another
one. Let's go.
Damn it! See us now! Go on!
Yeah!
ready.
Shut the hell up! I got you.
You got him now, John.
Relax now. Nearly there. God damn it!
That was terrible. Finally! Would you look at that?
I think that's enough for now. Let's get him back to the ranch.
That weren't half bad for a couple of old reprobates. Yeah! Look at these here horses. Fine as cream gravy. It sure will be nice to have some money in our pocket.
Any money we make's going straight back into this ranch, not down your gully.
Oh, come on. I ain't working for free here.
You ain't working at all. That's the problem, old man.
What about today? And all them cattle I herded. I'm always sucking hind kid around here.
You got food in your belly, ain't you? A roof over your head?
You're so tight. You get out of bed to turn over so as not to wear out the sheets.
Don't push your luck.
A little bottle wouldn't hurt, though. Something to ease an old man's aches and pains.
This is why they say you should never hire the people you drink with. Yeah. Easy. Whoa! Make sure there's enough fresh hay. We need to keep them strong.
All right. Damn, a little gratitude wouldn't kill you. Not a bad day's work.